Lauren Pryor.
Hey, Dr. J.
I think what we have on our hands here is a classic case of what Lehman referred to as fear of failure. As a result, Bart is an underachiever, and yet he seems to be, how should I put this, proud of it? One of his problems may be his short attention span, which can lead to blah, 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 blah,
blah. But Bart has failed his last four exams in history. Is there anything you're not telling us?
No.
Every other student in the class has shown at least some form of improvement, and yet you continue to struggle. Why is that?
I don't know.
But look at these results. 55, 42, 26, a 12 on state capital.
Okay, okay. Why are we dancing around the obvious? I know it, you know it, I am dumb, okay? Dumb in the post. Think I'm happy about it?
You're there, Bart. You're just a late bloomer.
Oh, I wish it were that simple. As shameful and as emotionally crippling as it may be, I'm afraid my recommendation is for Bart Simpson to repeat the fourth grade.
What? You can't hold me back. I'll do better, I promise.
Sure, that'll be the day.
Well, maybe it would help him to be left back. It won't be so bad, Bart.
No, I mean it. You can't hold me back. I swear I'm gonna do better. Look at my eyes. See the sincerity? See the conviction? See the fear? As God is my witness, I can pass the fourth grade!
And if you don't, at least you'll be bigger than the other kids. Get off the bus before you hold your peace, little man.
Otto, you know I respect you. I mean, you always let us throw stuff at cars and try to tip the bus on sharp turns.
Damn thing never goes over, does it? So what's in your head, little man?
Well, I've been failing a lot of tests recently.
Uh-huh.
And now they're talking about holding me back in the fourth grade if I don't shape up.
That's it? Hey, relax, man. It could end up being the best thing that ever happened to you. I got held back in the fourth grade myself. Twice. Look at me, man. Now I drive the school bus.
I'm afraid my recommendation is for Bart Simpson to repeat the fourth grade. The fourth grade. The fourth grade. The fourth grade.
All right, class. The topic is world literature. What was the pirate's name in Treasure Island? Bart Simpson?
Look, lady, I got a peptic ulcer, a wife hugging me for a new car, and I need a root canal. Will you quit bugging me about the stupid pirate?
Long John Silver, Dad.
I heard that, Bart Jr. I want to see both of you after class today.
Oh, thanks a lot, son.